has completely sold out her Thai Fanmeet. She'll be in Bangkok's Thunderdome for So Wonderful Day.
Tickets when Jenny will 19 minutes ago 873-253-4. There's unique new film coming to theaters in Korea called Sunset in My Hometown, which is directed by star director Lee Junik, King and the Clown. Beans 37 minutes ago 653-71-0. Shiny will be on this week's Weekly Idol. They're going to be revealing the performance to I Want You for the first time through the show. And Jenny will 54 minutes ago 1300-455-10. My Girl is getting ready to debut in Japan. The girls signed with Japan's Sony Music, and revealed that they will be debuting their unit Oh My Girl. Jenny will 1 hour ago 802-38-2. Young Eugene is asking Shiny members to continue the Ice Bucket Challenge. On June 11th, Eugene shared a video of him participating in the challenge for It's Scheme 124 2 hours ago 12,136-4,568-70NF and AC met up backstage during In Cagayo. In light of both groups' comebacks and exchanged their comeback albums. As many of you know, ONF and A, Beans 2 hours ago 1,130-337-1101 will be performing not one, not two, but five songs on the show tonight. They'll of course be performing their title song, Light, and in A, Jenny will 2 hours ago 1,870-694-16-UP-10-TION will be making a comeback in Japan. After wrapping up their successful promotions with their first domestic full album, Invitation, as well as Beans 2 hours ago 731-00, Taeyeon revealed she'll be coming back soon with something new. She'd revealed her comeback teaser images earlier today, and it's been revealed that Jenny will 3 hours ago 3,774-1,241-19. Woo Jin Young and Kim Hyun Soo have revealed their highlight medley to present the two MIXNINE finalists Woo Jin Young and Kim Hyun's. Jenny will 3 hours ago 668-101-0. Former JBJ member Kim Yong Ji UK has a sweet confession for fans in his second solo debut MV teaser. Kim Yong Ji UK's upcoming special single, Clover Feet, Beans 3 hours ago 883-126-3. Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini album, Square Up, which will con. Jenny will 3 hours ago 7,914-3,498-59. VIXX's Ravi will be releasing his third mixtape. It's been 5 months since his last mixtape, Nirvana, and it looks like Ravi has a lot more to show fans. Jenny will 4 hours ago 9552013. Elris continues to look adorable for Summer Dream. The girls will be coming back soon with a third mini-album, and they've just released Incredibly. Jenny will 4 hours ago 1153-136-10. Kim Dong Han has revealed his tracklist for his solo debut. He'll be debuting solo with his first mini-album, D-Day, which will include 5 tracks. Jenny will 4 hours ago 1,448-333-3. Lorraine I 5 hours ago 65,974-1,026-39. Shinsa YUL is becoming a free agent. On June 11th, Popeye Entertainment announced, our contract with Shinsa YUL came to an end in May. After a deep D, It's Scheme 124 5 hours ago 1,195-109-0. Shiny talked about the conversation they had with Lee Soo Man at their 10th anniversary dinner. On June 11th, Shiny held a showcase for the new album, It's Scheme 124 5 hours ago 4,852-746-5. AOA explained why they ditched the high heels for Bingle Bangle comeback. On the June 11th airing of KBS Cool FM's Kim Sung-woo and Jang Han-jun's Mr. It's Scheme 124 6 hours ago 6,613-594-14, Jae-joo unveiled a new CF with TVXQ. On June 10th, Jae-joo released a new CF informing about their new standard that goes above and beyond the type E. It's Scheme 124 6 hours ago 1,856-417. For most discussed view more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view more today this week this month brand partners.